One more tree. No, there is another tree on the right side. Make sure your pencil should be sharper. And now there should be another tree. Now let's get some details into the water waves. Now we are giving some details on this part of the land. Don't forget to make the shadow of the trees. This is the final touch of our drawing, students. Here we can make a path for walking. So this is the end of our drawing. So this is what we are going to paint. Hope you all will enjoy it. Give me the comments, okay, how you like it. Thank you so much.